That fight took 26 minutes.
Did it?
Yeah.
A little bit long, I guess, for the fishes. Like it. He's just planted down there, huh?
Yeah. Nose down, tail up.
Yeah.
All you can do is just ride it out.
I find if you lift up, it slows them down. You going for a jump? Yeah, just lean it up like that. I find it slows them down.
Yeah, you're not going to be able to have kids if you put it in your nutsack. I don't know how you can do
that. Doing the same thing as the other one, huh?
He's not that small.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta pull anchor for this guy.
Yeah, we're pulling anchor, Joseph.
Pulling anchor? Okay.
Good, Joseph. He has to be so close now.
Thank you.
You're doing so good, man. Yeah, hey, give me your coat. Don't swing the hook in, right?
Snap it down really hard.
And no swinging the hook into the boat, right?
That's right. Leave everything on the outside. The handles are pushed down really hard. Like the rod handle. Oh, there. Okay, let's get. Come and take them out here. Like this. You gotta hold really tight.
Yeah.
And yeah, get oh, some God. Video. Ooh! What a beast! Oh, what a beast! Oh, damn, that thing's huge!
Amazing.
That's about a 7-footer.
7-footer.
Bigger than me.
Good catch.
And he's just kind of rolled in belly down. And then shove the head down.
Amazing. Oh, sorry that took so long.
No, it's all good. That thing's huge.
Well, thank you. Oh my god.
That fight took 26 minutes.
Did it?
Yeah.
A little bit long, I guess, for the fishes. Like. Whew.
How are you feeling?
Feeling good. I feel like I shouldn't have put so many layers on. I'm so hot.
Yeah, way to go. Whew. You sound like you're halfway dead.
Yeah, I was so thirsty by the end of it too. It's literally a full body experience.
Because you're soaked.
Worth it.
Yeah, I can believe that.